this is the first major metro in the United States to have access to a drone delivery service like this.
Wing, a Google sister company, is getting ready to take off in Frisco. Testing site in Fort Worth, Wing employees are preparing to bring their drone delivery service to Frisco. Wing says it was drawn to the city's track record for hosting pilot programs such as autonomous shuttles and personal delivery devices. In fact, Frisco city leaders consider the entire community an innovation lab of sorts.
When more new products are coming out or new technologies, Frisco is a great place to land. I know they're going to be accepted by the community, by leadership, and it really helps us as city leaders to start planning the city of Frisco for the future.
Frisco had a different approach to the way you think about innovation and technologies like this.
Beginning in November, Wing will begin test flights from two locations, Frisco Station and a pharmacy on El Dorado Parkway. The service range will be about a 4-mile radius from each nest or small service hangar.
The drone will take off, it'll hover about 23 feet off the ground, and then it puts down a tether, and that's how we attach the package to the drone. It'll pull the tether up, it flies to the customer's house at about 65 miles per hour.
Each drone weighs about 10 pounds and transports about 3 pounds. Customers will use an app to purchase items, which arrive to homes in about 10 minutes.
We tell customers you don't need to help, you don't need to assist at all with the delivery. You just stand back and the drone will do its thing.
So what about a backyard dog or curious passerby? Wing says it has a plan for that too.
If someone was to pull on the tether, it would release the tether and then the drone would fly back to our facility.
An unmanned traffic management system, or UTM, builds custom routes for each delivery. No two flight paths are ever the same. Crafted mostly out of foam, the custom-designed drones are equipped with backup batteries, propellers and motors. A small camera comparable to an optical sensor on a computer mouse is also on board. Wing says privacy is a priority.
Our drone is very different and was custom built to deliver packages, not to shoot high resolution photos. There is no live stream of any video to anyone ever. So even the pilot is not watching through the lens. It's kind of like an air traffic control, and they can see the drones moving on a map.
Wing already operates in Christiansburg, Virginia, a community of about 20,000. The company claims 100,000 commercial deliveries worldwide since first launching in Australia in 2018.
When we first start the service, there is a novelty effect. Everyone wants to see the drone once. And then that wears off pretty quickly. And then it all of a sudden becomes part of everyday life. And people start using the service for regular things they need, whether it's toilet paper or medicines or, you know, a snack.
City leaders believe the service will have a positive impact on traffic and mobility.
New technologies are going to have to emerge to get, you know, more and more trucks off of our roads. And it reduces trips that our residents have to take. So I do think it's a technology that's here to stay. It's going to help small businesses that can get their products in the hands of consumers quickly and easily. And really serve an additional capacity where, not just out of convenience, some of our residents may have to rely on it as a need.
Not only is it safer, faster, and better for the environment, but it's also cheaper to do.
For now, there's no charge for delivery. Wing is working towards securing a commercial license from the FAA and plans to start service in Frisco by the end of 2021.
I can't wait to make my first order and see, you know, how it reacts, how it comes to my home. And, you know, it's a service that I think I would definitely use.